The last 3 months has seen an unprecedented pandemic by the virus that causes the disease COVID-19. This is affecting all countries. Scientists are redoubling their efforts to understand the virus and understand the disease the virus causes. And to do that, they need data. They need data about the virus, data about the protein structures from the virus, data about potential chemicals that could interrupt the way the virus works. At the European Bioinformatics Institute, part of EMBL, we have a 30-year track record for helping data sharing between scientists across Europe and the world. And in this unprecedented time, we are creating new ways to acquire data from scientists and to share that data with Europe and the world.
The COVID-19 data portal will be the home for all the COVID-19 data. A researcher or public health lab submit their COVID-19 data, we receive it, and before we make that data publicly available, we provide tools for analyzing, searching, and visualizing that data. So you can imagine that the more data there is in the portal, the better we can understand the biology and the transmission of the virus and how it changes over time.
Genomic data is particularly important. Even the smallest changes in the virus RNA can help scientists to understand how different infections are related, whether they came from the same place, how many people an infected person could transmit to, and how quickly the virus RNA is changing. Now, as well as providing immediate real-time guidance for public health interventions, on a larger timescale, these are really valuable for drug development and vaccines.
To win the fight against COVID-19, we have to work together as a global community, a community of scientists, of clinicians, and indeed of society.